In this video, we're going to learn how to make a figure eight with a bite. Take your bite. You drop it around the front, throw it your overhand loop, come around the back, and punch through your bite. You have only allowed one deviation if necessary, but keep the knot lying flat, and you have your figure eight with a bite.